Tract number 9, 4.4 acres, has an approved state highway entrance that leads to a beautiful building site and very private road. This is a state highway, and on the back side of the lot, it has county road frontage as well.